In Orange County, this man is now facing murder charges, accused of shooting and killing a man in Orlando early Monday morning. Deputies say 68-year-old Jesse James Hill shot 43-year-old Lionel Nelson Jr. at the intersection of 24th and Lee Streets near I-4 in Michigan. Investigators haven't said what led up to the shooting.